And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fallout 4. We're going to go ahead and check out this farm that's over here that we have highlighted, and then we're going to go check out the other one. And then I think we start prepping for the either Vault 88 DLC or the Nuka-Cola World DLC. I think we start prepping for that. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's the problem?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Any idea how many raiders we're talking about?
No telling, I'm afraid. This time, there were three, but who knows how many are back at their base.
Back off, civilian.
Thank you.
fucking game got me stuck again. I'm stuck in this one little corner for some reason. There we go. Great game, it's just really buggy still. Pretty sure all I have to do to fix it is to re-download the game. I really don't want to. So. Mind me, I'm trying to mess with my mind keys. I have this on number 5. Why aren't you showing up?
Hey, personal. It's you or me.
Alright, I've had enough of your shit. Are you sure you want to call me the B word? I'm pretty sure if you use that language with me, you would not end very well for you.
Shit. You must have scared him off.
Oh shit. You weren't expecting that. Cleansing. Aw, oh, man, I gotta go in there. Oh, better surf around here first. That'd be cool if that worked. Busy, busy, busy. I haven't been producing much content lately, guys. Reason? I've just been feeling awful lately. Feeling sick. Exhausted, you know, things like that. Walk in, you just see someone's head rolling across the floor. Yikes. That's it. tokens do. I don't care. Grab those. I have 51 tokens. Let's give me a few core. Another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Honey, I'm home. They look at me. Oh, shit. Hannah. The door because he told me not to. What this is? Jokes to so glad I was wearing power armor. That could have been a lot worse. Give me that plunger. I'll kill you with the plunger. He just looks at me, what the fuck?
In the event
faster than me and you can kill me. Not like I need more, but... I was gonna program a password for something being hidden behind a security gate inside of a subway. What would I call? Thank you.
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. Oh, by the way, we've talked about it. We've decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
or go, man. My ride counter is spiking. We may want to move. Waiting for us around here. I certainly can't hear it. Exterminate.
exterminate.
Thank you.
Well, that was fun, guys, so far. I didn't even know my mic was still on. So I'm going to stop the video here, guys, after I go back to Sentry and drop off my power armor, of course. Reason? I'm just suddenly not feeling so great. Got a headache suddenly, and it's just like, I can't play a game with a headache. It's just not going to happen. It do be like, really? Seriously? It's going to start doing that now? Yep. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.